Hello everyone, BleachBummer here, and welcome back to Helen's Mysterious Castle. And it took me a while to do this, but, well, I got a lot of experience, you can see, but I managed to fully upgrade everything, except for the... Alright, but before we continue on to the floor we're supposed to, little bit thing I want to show when we return to him, like, our gravestones appear here. Could it be? Oh? It's his tomb. Yeah, we don't know how to read. And now we can read. And a skilled artisan lived in his house. Reanimism. Fierce warriors. Monsters. And that mage is the one to wage war. Trying to use his power to save the little girl. So, there's a griffin on the first floor that we can use to fly back to our home. Well, we're close there. We have access to the second floor. And with this art, we can actually now read. So these things... I've hidden a spell called Speed Up in the library on the second floor. I'd like to see a smiling face just once. Yep, now we can actually read stuff, so... You're feel free to explore things, and... Let's see, it says... Mr. Christian Jerlin... The power to channel life into the dead. The power called Reanimism. Today, having completed my research, I tried reanimating something. I started by creating a slime. Just blobs of goo, not very exciting. I'm still a long way from my goal. Yeah, as you can see, we can now pretty much do some reading. And this will give us a sort of respawn there if we eventually get over, because if you game over, you'll respawn back where you either respawn at the inn area here, or you'll respawn at Artis's house, our brother Artis. And now that we and do some reading. I'm actually curious about some stuff. Let's see. And here's Demon King and human-like monkeys first. I'm able to reproduce. A monster mate? Huh? So, there is information here that you could have read, but It requires you to be beaten by the Demon King before you read it, so what's the point? Yep. This, you can actually do some reading around the... Okay, like, I am curious to see what other interesting things we could probably read, like... Obviously, we can do some reading of, I think, some books that were on one of the floors. Okay. Anyway, sorry, the curiosity of reading is gonna be Healing Spring, so that's pretty much what that says. Nothing new. We know that's a Healing Spring from the start. Alright, let's see. 5. Try to make a hero monster, but he couldn't. Heard stories like this somewhere before. Ooh. But we're not gonna fight that thing. No, we just need to work our way back. Hopefully things. Whoop. Dang it! Alright. Not gonna bother with you. Goodbye. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Fudge. Run! Okay. We're good. We made it out. No damage whatsoever. Now that we've done some reading, I don't believe there was any reading at the Demon King's place, so... Now we can head on down to the second floor and continue on like we're going to. This, again, is where the game gets tricky. Now, there's a few items I'm looking for here that I do want to get. Oh god, hi. First off, I want to get that pot there. And... Let's see... Oh! Hi. Okay. Oh god, this could be troublesome. Yeah, those... I forgot their... I missed their names, but... They can be pretty challenging. What's in here? Nothing in there. Just a creation journal. Harpies and skeletons. That's the thing again. I don't know, Vol. You're probably not old enough to read this book. Magic, Pursuit of Biology. This book's too hard for you to read. About fresh news. This book's too hard for you to read. History of Elves, too hard for us to read. So many books. Fifth floor report. There's all sorts of useful stuff lying around. Mithril swords, broadswords, wing guards. Who's really here's information. Shin. Awesome 11. The Mithril sword is really strong, even when compared with the Flameberg from the second floor. I wonder where it came from. I guess I should find someone who can put it to good use. I've been finding things like wooden and swords, long swords, and thunder spells around the place. They're not very strong weapons, although I think a long sword might have some hidden power. Interesting. There was nothing you could really call a weapon on this floor, but there are some really good blacksmiths. If you ask them nicely, they'll refine wood arms for you. That's interesting. There are so many hidden rooms here, some of which you have probably never been discovered. For example, on the floor of the magic road in the next room to the furnace of magic, look for a set of four tiles. eastern route to the west in the passageway leading to it. I bet that's where the Flamberg I've been looking for is hidden. I suppose. Yeah, earth weapon, magic robes, speed boots, and the like. Yeah. Wait, what? Hold on. What the frick? Are you... quick? Are you kidding me? I've been wondering where this spell was, and I found it? Excuse me? I'm gonna have to get some rid of something to... I really don't want to, but I'm gonna drop the speed shoes quickly. We're gonna go back in. We are gonna go back and get the speed shoes again, because I am not leaving without that. But first thing I'm gonna do is level up quick move all the way to 9. Oh wow, that was a find. Yeah, the quick move spell, from what I know, it will speed things up for you. Huh. Health boost. That's just what I need. And got high. This could be bad. And minotaurs are pretty strong. Like they hit crazy hard from what I know. I'm gonna need to hope I can heal fast enough, otherwise he's gonna kill me. Phew. Sorry about that, it's just something my nose. Ah, God! Natural bone killer. Yeah, not too harmed, but that thunder spell can be troublesome if you let him get it off. Oh God, hi, you stay away from me. I'm not in the mood to fight right now. I just want to get back. Oh God, shh. Oh, come on, let me in there. Thank you, bye. I want to get back so I can get my speed shoes again. Which I found out they don't affect the ending, thank God. Now there's a few other things I want to check that to see what affects the ending as well, but... quick move, I don't need you anymore, so... back into the chest you go. I found you, that's all I care about. Speed shoes, I'll take that back. And now I'll order you to there. And you to there. That's how I like my setup. Yep. I also managed to get everything I collected to level 9. Have I refined them? No. Not yet. I only really care about refining the stuff I am going to use for sure. From this point on, at least. Like, there's new weapons I am gonna get that are my plans to refine list. But for now, I'm sticking with what I have. Hopefully I'll be able to refine. I'm gonna hope I can refine the new stuff soon. But anyway, let's... I broke that. Now I've just gotta loop around this minotaur. Great, I'm gonna have to fight you again. Joy. Can I kill him right now? Okay, his swing takes so much time that you can just thunder him to death. That's good. I decided to show that there just because it's a faster method. Anyway, oh, God, hi. It's a mimic! Oh god. Bronzo reduce damage. Oh shoot, he's defending. This could be troublesome. Come on, kill him. I think that's the only mimic you fight in the game. Large bow gun. That we are gonna take. But first I need to get rid of the crossbow. You've served me well. Large bow gun is much, much stronger than its counterpart of the crossbow. Like, I honestly like this thing a lot. Unfortunately, I don't have enough to get it up in level. Shoot. Well, let's hope I eventually... Hi, buddies. Okay, we're gonna fight you then. Sure. Anyway. Ah, shoot. Well, those guys, they're not that hard. Just the gunbow will basically take them out just fine. Yay, more health. Anyway, I'll try and sneak past you. There we go. Nothing there. Now. Is there... Nope. Nope. There's no path here. Great! Enemies get a little trickier here, but before we go that way, because that leads to a powerful spell, but it also leads to a minotaur. And I don't want to fight at the moment. So instead, we're going to go this way and fudge. Unfortunately, we're not done. We're going to be cornered by these guys. Or maybe not! Whew! As the first magic maintenance, halt no more than two machines at any time. And here we have a little shortcut back to our home. Surprise! Yep. Wait, did we? Well, we found this spell, and I just want to use this spring because it's the closer one, and now, well, I'm not sure if he's ready, but I'm going to just check. I don't think he can refine things if they're not level 9, but we'll see. Nope, he needs a break still. That's a good timing, though, but... Anyway, we're gonna just move on and... get back to our adventure. We got more to do. Let's press on. I got a spell to get as well. But first you. Alright. Let's go here. We're good still. Shoot. Ah, at least they're giving a lot of experience, so that's a good sign. But health boost, yay! Now we're gonna go and fight this Minotaur here for that magic tome that's right behind him. Oh god! Alright, Wrath of Zeus. This is a much stronger version of our old thunder spell, so I'm gonna drop thunder and take this. Anyway, let's order this in a fashion I like. My usual fashion. And there we go. That should begin leveling it up. Now, I want to go back again and check on the blacksmith. Alrighty. Doing good so far, folks. We're doing good. Don't worry. And now I'm going to just see on our old blacksmith friend. Oh, crap. I did that one on purpose. Not on purpose. So you know what I mean. Alright. Crap, this is bad. This could be ugly. Shoot. Alright. Now let's get to work. I want to just see if the blacksmith is ready, because I want to refine some of these. Wrath of Zeus is almost level 9. That's good. Level 9 is the level I want it to be on. So I know I'm going back and forth a lot. That's because I want to check. Yeah, I can refine. Large bow gun, thank you. Thank you very much. Let's see. Yes! That's going to be some good damage. 44 damage. We're getting up there now. But I'm going to just pray this is going to be enough to handle what's coming up. And now we don't need to worry about going the other way. So let's name everybody. Not about this thing. Stepped there and got hit. Of course. And I just realized there's pots there. Of course. And let's get some help. Ooh, crap. Well, that could have gone better. Anyway, there's no way to go. Well, there's a secret passage here. And that we are further in. And look, it's... I wanted to see the sea. And he's asking us to go on ahead. Oh, God. Anyway, let's check out here. Now, there's some sky around here, but this door right here, that's actually a door. And this has the spell of Quick Heal. Which I am going to replace with my spell of Heal. That's why I didn't level it up to SP. Because Quick Heal is so much better. Unfortunately, it's going to mean I'm going to need to just manage myself carefully. Oh god, that was not careful. Okay, we're good. Don't worry, folks. Yeah. Anyway, that's it for that one there. Now, to continue onward. And we still got a few more things. You can loop around here like that. I forgot how much these ghosts are like. Any. They do. Pretty much, they can cast shade and they also can mimic you. That's what these ghosts do. They're pretty annoying little buggers. But timing your heals with a bow gun can finish them off fine. Unfortunately, I'm going to be stuck here until I kill them all because they're just going to charge me. Great. Or I can bone gun both of them to death. And I want to get this quick heal up to max level as soon as possible. But in addition to that, we got another mimic. And this has the kite shield, which by dropping the wing guard, I'm going to take. This is a much better shield. What the? Oh, I leveled it up unintentionally. Wow, okay. Sure, we'll do that. And there we go. Now, this is pretty much one of my new setups. I don't have all the XP I need. Crap. Alright, run! Run, get in! Phew. We're good, people. We're good. We're clear. Anyway, now we can press on. Oh god, hi, I see you there, and oh god, Oh, there's a few more things. Alright. I want to heal up and level up again, because when we cross here, up ahead, hell, recover magic is strictly prohibited, and now we're unable to use recover magic, so you want to avoid encounters as much as you can, but around, oh crap, I went the wrong way, shoot, it's this way. And you go over here, and through here contains a secret. Now we've gotten most of the treasures here. We've gotten the quick heal, we got to the large book, we got the Wrath of Zeus, we got the kite shield, we got the quick move spell. This is the last one. This thing right here is the last one. And this is going to be replacing our broadsword, as you can probably guess. So that thing is going to hurt a lot, I can tell. Oh, jeez. I'm going to want to heal, so... Let's just keep things up like this. What? Excuse me? Well, now you know what happens if you game over, basically. Shit. That I did not expect. That thing's surprisingly strong. Man, yeah, it's that's pretty much like the last chest I need. Right there. That thing contains the last treasure, that floor. And shit. And he still needs a break. This is gonna probably be a while. I don't want to skip that guy, folks, though. That guy has really good treasure. He has, like, something I consider valuable to the adventure. Something I definitely think I need. It contains the flag bird, as it's called. or whatever it is. Okay, let's work our way back. And the undead knight's gone. Wonder why. And come on. Fudge. Okay. We're seriously doing good. But I do want to get that item. Like, seriously badly. Oh god, let's try this again. Okay, I can beat this guy. I know I can. I know I can do this. I'd rather not wait until much later. I want to get that weapon now. It's just gonna hurt. Oh god.
God.
Okay, now this is the Flamberg. Yeah, there it is. It's a really good sword, I'd say, better than the broadsword. So you get to discard that broadsword you've been holding onto for such a long time. You would finally be able to discard it for something better. This sword is really good. Like, it's not the best sword in the game, I'd say, but it is damn good. Unfortunately, we're gonna need to do a lot of leveling up, and I'd rather have made it through here in one piece, so unfortunately we're gonna probably, well, I'm gonna see how far we make it on the other side, because yeah, there's another side to here. Shit, where'd you come from? Yeah, at least we're off to a good start. Okay, we're at critical health. This is bad. At this point I'm gonna say we're fleeing for now, and we're gonna go Leave and heal. Oh god. No! This could be ugly. We're doing good. Okay, we're doing good, folks. Don't worry. Like I said, this is where the game can actually get pretty challenging. My god. And I don't know. Now, I guess I could check on the blacksmith. He's probably not ready. He probably won't refine it for me to max level, to the max thing. But I guess I can try. Let's see, what will he make it into? Please, SP. Level 3. That doesn't help me as much. Crap. Unfortunately, the best thing I can think of, folks, is literally grinding. So, you know what? I'm gonna do some off-screen grinding then until. Actually, first thing I wanna do is take care of the one enemy that's blocking my path to the actual story boss. So, I'm gonna have to go through hell again. And you go through here. Fudge! Wow, okay, that took care of him just instantly. Damn. Man, this could be tough. This little guy right here. The soul cage. He's gonna be doing some sealing. Oh god, I'm gonna risk a Wrath of Zeus right now. Whew, that went well actually. Unfortunately, we've only scratched the surface of what's to come. So yeah, I have to do some off-screen grinding, but to give you a preview of what's to come, we got the hardest boss in the game to fight, so once you're ready to fight him, I'm going to preview him to you, but this might be one of the hardest boss in the game. Yep, once, let's try to eat the steak there, and the undead knight appears. Something like to tell us. And monsters. Yeah, we heard of monsters. They work ready for the purpose to fight, and they're nothing more than weapons. Yeah, we heard them from the artists. They used to believe their master's vision. He wanted him to defeat him as the victors. Yeah, now you know this castle, the mysterious castle, is where all the monsters that were banished along with the artisan that made them, meaning the artisan's here, along with all the monsters. And everyone here is just trapped from the real world. He's planning to keep the barrier closed. He doesn't want it to open. And burning agony. And freezing yaksha, his two swords. And here we go. The Undead Knight. The hardest boss in the game. This fight is crazy difficult. If Freezing Yaksha hits you, it will reduce your HP. So do whatever you can to guard it and negate its damage. Ooh, jeez. You want to really keep up the pace here because he'll cast healing spells and such to try and take you out. I am pretty much avoiding long power spells, because he will take advantage of that. Burning Agony, however, it will increase in damage the more he uses it, so watch out. God. I'm actually so close, like, I'm surprised, but Oh dear, this could be bad. If this hit does not kill him, I'm in trouble. Like, this is without a doubt one of the hardest boss fights in the game, in my opinion. And he has a lot of stuff that can really put you in a tense situation if you don't have good equipment. Like, my equipment is actually very good, I'd say, but... What? What? Okay, I'd like to take this in for a bit, folks. Like, what I just did. I just beat that boss for my first try ever. Like, that's just shock to me. Next pitching increased by 5. Yep, that's... Wow. Holy crap. What?! Can you imagine that? Because the game just crashed on me for whatever reason. Let's try this again. Developer, you need to fix that, I'm gonna be honest. But... I'm not gonna break it yet, but... That's gonna be it for now. Actually, can I go back? Can I go back is the question. Apparently I can. Like, I'm able to go back, it seems. Yeah. Like, jeez, that fight was hard, though. Okay, it seems I can return. That's good. Yeah. We got Burning Yaksha. We can go and break the barrier and leave. I just want to check one thing to make sure that he is still there. Okay, come on. Budge. Okay, this could be a little more challenging now that I'm seeing it. I can see how the Wingard and such can be better weapons, but... Let's just use this to heal. Please tell me the blacksmith's still there, though. I want to use him as a method to still level up. Yeah, he needs a break, thankfully. Okay, so I'm going to end things off right here, folks. We've gotten pretty far in. We're actually very close to the end, so in the next part, we're gonna get even closer to the end. And I'm gonna get all of this stuff up to max before I continue on, because I'm gonna need it. Either this is my final setup, folks, or I'm going to get some more stuff. Like, there is one other sword I do want to get, and it's not until close to the end game. So, but I do want to, at the very least, get this stuff up to max. So until then, later, everyone.